I'm Shanice Lewis with Face the Sweet Fashion Week, and right now I'm with Stella Award winner Kristina Halloway. Kristina, how are you doing today?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Beautiful.
Thank you. So do you. Now tell me, Stella Award winner, do you have new music coming out? What's going on in your career?
I actually have my new album. My new single is out now called Face on a Thousand, which could be purchased on iTunes, Amazon, all your media outlet players. So I'm out here just actually promoting my new single for my new album to come out later on the end of this year.
And today we are bringing awareness to diabetes. Now, have you been affected by diabetes in any way?
I have. I'm actually walking for my dad. My dad just recently got infected with diabetes, so I definitely want to be here just to be show support. And, you know, it's a good cause, so I definitely want to be a part. So just pray for me with the walking, though. I don't really got that part.
Well, you're a gospel singer, so you always pray.
Oh, that's right. All the time, girl. All the time.
Now, tell me, who are you wearing tonight?
Tonight, I'm just wearing me, but in the show, I'm actually wearing fashion to figure, and I'm also wearing Jew Couture.
Okay. Now tell us your official website. How can we keep up with everything you got going on?
You can find me www.kristinahalloway.com. Kristina, K-R-I-S-T-I-N-A, Halloway, H-A-L-L-O-W-A-Y. My Twitter, Kristina Halloway. My Instagram, Kristina Halloway. Facebook, Kristina Halloway.
All right. Well, good luck on the runway. I'm going to be watching you.
Oh, girl, keep me in prayer. Just keep me in prayer. Thank you. All right. Pleasure meeting you.
I'm Shanice Lewis with Face the Sweet Fashion Week, and I'm here with actress Rory Ogden. So tell me about yourself. What are you working with your career?
I've been on 2 episodes of What Would You Do, a few other short films, some other TV shows, stuff like that.
So this fashion show is to bring awareness about diabetes. Have you been personally affected by the disease in any way?
Some family members have had it, so I mean, I think it's just a great cause that they're trying to raise money for something like this.
Now, are you modeling tonight, or you just came out to support?
I came out to support.
So how can we keep up with you and everything that's going on with your career?
You can follow my Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram at Rory Nicole.
And this is Fashion Week, so you got to tell me, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a dress from Charlotte Russe.
Okay, give me a twirl. That's a cute dress.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for coming out and supporting.
Thank you.